Jodie Foster, who also plays Gibson's wife.
It's a pretty high concept, you know. A man puts a puppet on his hand in order to live again, in order to feel like he wants to live again.
Bloody hell. Look here. I'm sick. Do you want to get better? Who are you? No, I'm the Beaver, Walter.
The Beaver, directed by Jodie Foster, is a story about a troubled and depressed husband played by Mel Gibson who decides to only communicate with a beaver hand puppet.
This was one of those movies where when you first hear about it, it's kind of like... do sort of like a double take. But, I mean, at least I did. I don't know what other people may think, but I did sort of a double take. But, I mean, where'd the concept come from? How'd you get a hold of the project? And talk a little bit about the execution.
You'd think, wow, that's going to be a high concept comedy. And very quickly on, you realize that it, even though the idea is very witty and very fable-like, little by little, it lets, you know, the film becomes this drama that has a very classic quality to it.
The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet designed to help create a psychological distance between himself and the negative aspects of his personality.
Did you do anything special with the cast to get them to get used to the puppet? Because if you would have hired me as an actor for this, you would have fired me the next day.
Oh, is that right?
It would have been, I don't know, the puppet thing would have been a distract. I don't know if that's why I'm not a professional actor.
Well, you know, who knows? You may find yourself there. You know, they reacted to it the same way people react to it, where they don't know where they're supposed to look at first. But they always do find themselves looking back at Walter.
It's a joke, right?
No, son, it's a fresh start.
I'm not talking to you, nutjob. I'm talking to Mom.
The puppet, in some ways, is something that he speaks through, but it's not something that they relate to immediately. And we realize that very early on, except for the 7-year-old boy in the film. And he's somebody who really does look at the puppet because his dad has been unavailable to him for so long that he doesn't care what package it comes in. If it comes in the package of a puppet, he's happy with that too.
I want daddy.
I know, buddy.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News in Los Angeles.
I like you. And I got older.
When you hear the name, you think it's a comedy, right?
Yeah.
But it's kind of got a dark theme. Well, The Beaver comes out next Friday, May 20th.
Join Russ and Sean this Friday for their popcorn reviews of Bridesmaids and Priests. Well, do you know...